What's up, everybody? Me, Tom Game here, bringing you part three of our playthrough of Virginia. If you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro.
Let's go, pal. All
right, guys, so we'll get right back into part three right now. I don't think there's a lot left to go. This might be the last video. I don't know yet. We'll just see. So let's get started right now. All right, so we're back in the office. Do not need to go to the toilet. Oh, wait. Pretty sure it was a feather here. I'm coming, Maria. Oh my god. What did she do to go to deserve an office in the basement like that? Fortunately, I feel it's like sometimes when we got scenes like this where I'm walking a lot for no reason, I feel like it's just adding length to the more to the game. I understand because like it's more of a narrative, so you're trying to create suspense of some kind. Oh. Hello? Am I dreaming? Okay, thank you. Okay. Thank you. Why the fuck is everybody here? Okay. No, don't know. Don't eat it. Okay, the medallion, okay. Something's fishy's going on here. Friday! Aw, I'm alone. What's this damn broken key? I had this key before I even started my first day. Don't understand. I'm still dreaming, I think. Okay. Taxi. Am I starting over? Or... Find the necklace. Surprised the army didn't fix that. Oh, sorry about that noise. Yes, that's always a good idea to crawl up a tree that's broken. Hey, don't die. Don't do that. Worst idea ever. Well, there's a tunnel down there. All right. Of course. Of course. This is bound to happen. This is bound to happen. Or at least I'm not dead. And I don't have anything broken because I can get up from that. Probably dizzy. Very dizzy. Guess we're going to go in the tunnel then. It's that echoing in pipe. Oh. Fuck was that? Really? Was that easy? Okay. Oh, there's the locket. Jesus Christ, that boy has an arm on him. Impossible he threw it that far. Beer, 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 blah, 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 beer. Oh, that's just sad, drinking a beer in an empty bar. Open the lock. All right. Rumble of elevator. What is this music? Ah, blast it. This is Jay Ortega. Got the lockpicking tool. The lockpicking tool. Of course. Oh, okay, that's her apartment, but I was with the other girl here before. That's weird. Those are coasters. I thought that was our FBI badges when I was there. I can't, okay. We're gonna go see what's in that mystery room that was locked. Alright. Clickety click. Oh, the mystery is about to be solved. Oh, okay, a whole laboratory. Ooh, so mysterious. Okay, lab, okay. Files, videotapes, rare minerals, stuff to evaluating audio and video, shisha, okay, we're evaluating people here, okay. Wow. conspiracy room. Okay. Oh, that's Gord, right? Where are all these files? Are we gonna open the files, or...? I'm lucky, I always get you for some reason. Where are we going? Nice shiny head. Oh, okay. Doop 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 doop. Oh, we're at the observatory, I guess. A feather. There you are. I'm trying to find you everywhere. Great, private documents. Ooh, red envelope, what's this? Okay. Okay. Oh, she's gone. Saturday. Day off. Final day. Train passes outside. What the fuck? Okay. I'm coming. Hold your horses. Wait. Oh, okay. What? Oh, it's a dream again. Why is the priest and the guy in the truck there? What's going on? Yeah, you wouldn't put out cigarettes on the floor there in the building. I'm dreaming. Oh, okay. There he is here. Great. Big happy family. What is going on? Okay. Okay, what's going on? What is this? Okay, do we know, are we gonna know now what it is? Looks like a key, but now you're letting me out? What is going on here? Poker night. Yeah. Hold your horses again. All right. All right. For sure. Love our chips. Great, I'm internal affairs. Senior special, okay. Christ, are we getting rid of everybody or? Supervisor. Alright. Deputy Assistant Director, A-Tech. Okay, now I'm like the FBI director now. Okay, now I'm starting the process. Okay. Unsolved. We didn't solve that. Okay, an abandoned office now. Okay, I'm still in pre- okay, now this makes more sense. I'm starting wondering, like, what the hell is going on? What's going on here? This game is so weird. It went from being somewhat of a normal game to like the weirdest game ever. I guess we're going where the magical light is. Did I just take drugs or something? Is that like an acid tab or whatever you call those? I saw a feather there again. The mine shaft continues. Light leading us. Is it a party? Oh my god, this light just keeps going. I'm gonna get you. What is all this? Face? Do I go touch the face? Of course. Yourself. Okay. Oh my god. No, don't go in the dark room. Cult of some kind. They're all looking at me. This is very weird. No, don't. Don't touch it. Oh, calm down. Hartley Taff, calm down. Just seat the proper height level and start exact change in quarters. Sit back, hold pose, hit for flash. Jeez. Why is he crying? Darn it. Coffee and pie, $3. Cute little baby. Okay. One little pee at a time. Okay. Thank you. getting extremely intriguing. I don't know what's going on. Makes sense now. This damn door. Wait, let me check. There's... Red box. Of course. Before, what is it? What is it? Am I still tripping balls or something? Probably. Almost can't see that. Wait, is that a little Lucas guy? Aliens. The broken key. Gonna solve it. Dun, dun, dun. gas station. Hey, it's Lucas. Hello? Alright guys, so that's it for Virginia. That was it's a cool game. The ending got a bit confusing. I think I understood the story. I might play again the whole game, because it's only all together with all the video playthroughs together. Less like the waiting around spot, an hour and a half game. So I don't know how much this costs. Like I said, this is a review copy I got for by the publisher 505. So of course after this video, I will be posting my review about it, the good old elevator pitch review I usually do. So the game was fun. Like I said, I might play again through it just to understand a bit more. I think I understood the story, I'm not sure. Hopefully you guys understood the story by the playthrough. I would recommend, I did enjoy the game. It's a fun little game. It's not, nothing complicated. It's very story driven. I think that the key thing is it's very driven by the music itself and by the expression of the people. Even if sometimes the expressions are, they're not very, you can't always understand what they're doing with their face. Most of the time you can, but I think it got the point across for the most part. Yeah, it's a very fun game. I enjoyed it. I don't mind these little games. They're fun. They're, for a game that took 2.5 years or so. There was a little letter there from the makers there, in the menu there. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Of course, if you want to play it yourself, go definitely play it yourself or rewatch the whole video series. It's an hour and a half long. And thank you so much if you watch it all, if you watch the series all the way through here. If I did with exactly what I thought, I posted all three videos one after the other 3 days in a row. So thank you so much guys for watching. Like the video, like all, and go watch the other videos for sure. Hopefully you didn't make it at the end of this third video and I haven't watched the first two ones. Like the video and subscribe to the channel. Comment below what you thought of the series. What's your understanding of the story itself? I'd really appreciate that. Maybe I missed something, but I think I understood what the story was. But it was pretty fun. So thank you guys. Follow me everywhere. Meantime Gamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, and right here, youtube.com/MeantimeGamer, where I post a new video every day, Monday to Friday, 10 a.m. Eastern time. So thank you so much guys for watching. Now we'll see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.